begins with a kind of tribute to country music called Space Cowboy.